As VitalNet, we work with the user, we understand what it is that they need, what they're doing as they take care of the patient, what their workflow is, and then we bring the technology to fit their workflow and build it around what they are used to doing. We also know that over time that's going to change. We need to be able to adjust as they define new ways to interact with the patient or new technologies that they need to bring to bear.